Hey guys, today we are going to be back to another video. So let's get right into this. Oh wait, we already saw this one. So let's do...
Saturday night. I just got home from something, you know what I mean? Pretty tired, but I did not want to go to bed without, you know, recording something for you guys. And here we are back with another WWE Top 10 reaction. Now, if you stick around, I have a few things I'm going to address and talk to you guys at the end of this video. Stick around. It's been a crazy week, you know what I mean, with all the WWE 2K17 videos I've been uploading, so I just wanted to take a break, sit back, relax, and react to this video. So without further ado, let's get to the ring.
Zack Ryder's like, boy, what a bad day.
He looks good with the beard, though. I ain't gonna lie. What's up with him?
I win the Intercontinental title, and Miz and his wife, they're gonna ruin it.
Dude, yeah, they're gonna ruin it, bud. Yeah. Man, the guy actually looks jacked, though.
This isn't over.
That acting, though. Well, Xavier Woods just got a huge win over Fandango here on SmackDown. Catch up. What is going on? Is Summer mad that it's almost winter?
Oh, boo power.
You're right. This is not reality. There are real life repercussions. So I recommend you get out of my face now. I said get out of my face.
Look at him.
Like, no, you're just
too green to beat Jericho.
What do you mean by green, though? You mean smoking that kush? Is that what it is?
And you take that drooling somewhere else. As I was saying. Oh!
Bro! That must have been real. I felt it, and you heard the little smack. That was a real punch. Oh, Big Show, stop, bro!
Come on, don't hit my elbow.
Not the cage! Not the cage, mate! Dude!
Give me what I want, huh? Huh? Give me what I want.
What do you want, bro? Just tell me.
Let's take you now to show you.
Dang.
What is going on? Oh, number one.
Get a man. Yeah, thanks so much for watching, and see you.
Because every single WWE 2K17 video I've uploaded so far gets filled with comments like, oh, you're not even playing, your hands were in the air, and your character was moving. How many times do I have to tell you I recorded that gameplay at San Francisco, and now I'm just commenting and reacting to it for you guys?
Well, guys, but see you in the next video, and peace.